You can't tell me what to do.
Tiedetään, mikä paskiainen mä oikein oon.
I'm training to be
Queen of the Pride Lands. Yeah, yeah. I know all about it, Kiara.
At least I have my life figured out. What are you gonna grow up to be, little brother?
Happy?
Two, that's enough.
Just passing through, so move. Or do I have to move you myself?
Well, if it isn't Kion the Lion Cub, before you get hurt. Got you now.
Tashiri, get behind me. Now!
Afraid of the Outlands?
Neither am I. It's just my dad. He says we shouldn't...
Oh, please! Simba's a big old scaredy cat when it comes to the Outlands. You know what my uncles always say?
You're dead, Fluffbutt!
Not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am a king. I can do whatever I want.
If you were half the king Mufasa was, you
would never... I'm 10 times the king Mufasa was!
Maybe Dad's right. Maybe I'm not ready to lead or use the roar.
Or the Lion Guard is ready, and we'll take down all the animals we can.
I like the sound of that.
Whole herds of animals!
Yeah, right!
Safety! Tonight, we Outlanders will feast, hyenas and vultures alike!
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride.
It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs.
But we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared.
For what?
For the death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king? No king,
no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
Hey, but you said...
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
Yeah, all right.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that